This residence was designed for a couple, their children and grandchildren to spend weekends and holidays on the edge of a large dam that offers, due to its large dimensions, countless possibilities for nautical fun. Features such as pivoting doors, covered access for cars, and a garden of iron miner's stones demonstrate a thoughtful approach to both functionality and aesthetics. These elements contribute to the overall character of the residence, while highlighting the region's cultural and natural heritage. The choice of materials reflects the rustic charm of a Brazilian farmhouse while incorporating a contemporary aesthetic. Granite stone walls and flooring evoke a sense of tradition and durability. While frejo wood adds warmth and sophistication to the interior spaces, these materials not only pay homage to local architectural heritage, but also provide a timeless backdrop for showcasing art and furniture pieces. The Vinhático tree serves as a focal point and inspiration for the design. The decision to develop the project around the tree not only preserves a significant natural element, but also integrates it into the living space. The flat and landscaped area around the tree creates a central courtyard, offering a serene and natural setting for the residents. The wooden deck beneath the canopy of the Vinhático tree blurs the boundaries between indoor and outdoor living areas. This seamless transition encourages residents to immerse themselves in nature while enjoying the comforts of home. By situating the residence on a higher point of the topography, the design maximizes the panoramic views of the dam. This elevated position enhances the visual connection to the water and surrounding landscape, enriching the overall experience for the inhabitants. The asymmetrical ground floor plan is designed to optimize views and natural light throughout the interior spaces. Rooms and balconies on the side frame the central courtyard, while bedrooms at the back offer privacy without sacrificing the scenic vistas. Thank you. In summary, this residence harmoniously combines modern design principles with respect for nature and local tradition. By prioritizing the existing landscape and integrating natural elements into the architectural vision, the project creates a welcoming retreat for multigenerational family gatherings on the shores of the dam. Thank you for watching our channel. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's find your place of dream and find beautiful your house design.